I'm David Hesketh, the Managing Director of Laurent Perrier in the UK, and we're here at Taste London 2013. We've been having a Laurent Perrier masterclass called From Grape to Glass, and whilst we've been trying to convey the differences in style of champagne, one of the most important elements is to get across to people that you compare champagne with food. So what we've done, we've introduced three dishes and three champagnes. We have two vintages, and part of the masterclass is to show there's a difference between vintages. The 2004 is a lighter vintage. It's also quite mature now, it's ready to drink, even though it's the younger of the two vintages. So we have paired that with a fillet of sea bass and some baked celeriac with a sour cream sauce. That being the lighter of the two vintages, we've paired that with fish. And then when we get to the 2002 is a richer, firmer vintage. The acidity is more pronounced, and therefore we've paired that with a tureen of rabbit, with a hazelnut biscuit, and a roasted carrot chutney. And there you have richer flavors. You have a gamey flavor from the rabbit and a texture as well. So with the 2002, that then carries those different textures and those heavier textures. Perhaps the most challenging of the matching has been the rosé with dessert. It's done a lot in France, and we wanted to try and introduce that to people here. And so we have a raspberry panna cotta, and on top there is crushed dried raspberry and vanilla, served with raspberries on the side. And basically, Laurent Perrier Rosé has a beautiful light summer berry fruit character with a little bit of tannin from the how we produce it using the Sanier method. So you pick a little bit of grape tannin, which gives the wine structure. So then that carries the panna cotta, and then the raspberry in the dessert picks up the summer berries again in the champagne. So it's about complementary rather than conflict. And there you have three champagnes, three different champagnes, each of a different style, being matched, I think, very successfully with food.